But new at 5 here, more relief could be on the way for people paying off student loans. North Carolina Congresswoman Alma Adams introducing the Clean Slate Through Consolidation Act. That would remove default records from your credit history of federal student loan borrowers who have consolidated their defaulted loan. As of right now, student loan payments are expected to resume in May. They have been paused since the start of this pandemic.